joined DLQO Life Sciences in the month April 15th, 2013. Most important thing I like about this organization is individual respect about the peers, about the subordinates. Everybody respect each other.
Mainly, I have joined DLQO Life Sciences Limited because of uniqueness. That is the purpose of happiness, the culture of helpfulness, and the value of truthfulness, which is very much unique.
This company has a unique strategy. This company is going to have its very innovative ideas in the market. This company is going to launch with the value of truthfulness. That will give us respect in the market.
सब कुछ मिलता है, पैसा मिलता है, और happiness नहीं मिलता, helpfulness का culture नहीं मिलता, और जो value है इसका truthfulness का, वो मुझे नहीं मिलता। ये तीन चीजें मुझे बहुत ही impressed की, और DLQO join करने के लिए मुझे मजबूर किया।
The leadership of DLQO Life Sciences is a proven leadership under which I can learn many new things. The work culture promoting is quite unique, innovative work culture that has attracted me to join DLQO Life Sciences.
When DLQO was launched and when Mr. Pathak sir was at the helm of the affairs of DLQO Life Sciences, at that time I decided that I actually had harnessed the dream of working under Mr. Pathak sir, and I was fortunate enough to work to get an opportunity to work for DLQO Life Sciences and the person whom I'm aware.
DLQO is a company I joined because of Pathak sir. I have seen the leadership qualities in him, and if I join with Pathak sir, I can bring my career along with the company. I also will grow with the company. That is the intention. I joined this company.